The most difficult countries you can play in Supremacy 1914. When you start a new match in Supremacy 1914, the whole world is against you, so be careful when choosing your country. Choosing Chile as a starting point is especially difficult. Chile is a very long country which can be attacked from all sides and only one province wide, which means you'll only have one way to reconquer your provinces. Cuba also makes it difficult, because Cuba lies directly next to the US and you're completely cut off from the mainland. You might enjoy some peace in the beginning, but when you want to start conquering people, it will get very difficult. If you want to have it incredibly difficult, choose any European country. No matter who of your neighbours you attack, everyone else would join the fight against you. You simply have to border with everybody. It's impossible to wage war here. If you want to try your skills at Supremacy 1914, get the game with the link below the video. The most difficult countries you can play in Supremacy 1914. When you start a new match in Supremacy 1914, the whole world is against you, so be careful when choosing your country. Choosing Chile as a starting point is especially difficult. Chile is a very long country which can be attacked from
Thank you.